Hello and welcome back to my live stream of the God of War game. I am loving this game just now. Earlier on in the afternoon, I was just streaming, wandering around. Did a little bit of the main story, and by little bit, I mean little bit. All I did was progressed the horn. And Minmar spoke to the serpent, and it's just opened up a whole new area. Well, it opened up the area even more, so I was just exploring it. So that's all I've been doing, really, is exploring quite a lot. Do a side quest for the elves as well. And I got killed by him, and I had to go for my tea. That's what it was. Wow, that was a poor throw by me. That didn't end so well, did it? Let's try that again. Minmar's been awful quiet just now. Pardon me. Damn, I missed. Dead. I don't know if that did any more damage on. Just adequate, boy. Oh, resist poison. That's quite handy. That is quite handy indeed. So back to the dwarf. Little fucking bastard sending me on a wild goose chase. No one actually there. How dare he? I don't know why I was thinking that. But
well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
The Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. I have a favor to ask. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
Like, literally just a minute ago.
Back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom. Along with that whetstone that I could use to help you. Yes, yes, come in.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well,
oh, dropping
not
a
really
lot of frames right
there. Equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Well, scrounge around a bit more, and we'll build something then. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic.
Right, let's see where that is, because we've done that. Have we? Oh. Oh, looked like the wrong thing, so I've done everything here. Unfinished business, explore the island. Cannot travel to this yet. What's this? Beat Brock and oh, that's the mines I need to go to. The Hidden Chamber of Odin? Right, so I can go back to the witch and then do that with Brock, I suppose. There are fights. That's a mission. So I could come out of there and go. I could do that.
Like after all.
I could do that and then I can go meet Brock and we'll see what it does.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Hurry up. Is that a serpent that's moving his head? Yep, it is. That's smart, that. It gets brighter and darker when the serpent moves. there, I've got unfitness business. I'm loving this game just now. Oh!
Bothar.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned. And yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined.
Let's see what's up here first. Can't be that far off. Just don't think I have a distance. Looks like it's going over it, but it's not. We're getting nowhere near it.
I discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search for Jotunheim long.
I've already accepted your quest to deck. Not really.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
Excellent. I'll take the XP. What? We need to get that. Must be a way in there somewhere. It's nice to know that there's little hidden things like that. I wouldn't say it's really too hidden though. I'll be back for you. Damn you, skull. Right, let's try that one. Nah. Oh! Anything else hidden here? Not that I can see. Oh! Well, that wasn't a good throw. That was far better. Hmm. Some noises he makes.
Ah, more of those.
Oh, more abandoned ships. Don't trust them. It's got another seal thing in it. Nope. Symbol of preservation.
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine. Yep. Here, boy.
Kaveka.
What the fuck? But obviously not. Holy shit!
Never seen one of those before. They look like they walked straight out of hell.
You. I must speak with you.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, Spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Yes, you are.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching Yod Nine.
Why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can...
No! Two of them? Where the fuck did they come from? Bastards. I wonder if it'll save me. What? I rolled away from that. I rolled dog. They're quite beefy, actually. I'm surprised they're doing one shots, though. Off. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, Lexi. Jesus Christ, yes. Good girl, like me. Bastards. Oh, what? I pushed the X before he fucking was near me. They're quite annoying. Really annoying. But we'll try again. What the fuck?
Ready and wait.
Watch out!
I rolled. If I can get one down, it's a lot better. I don't know what would be better against him. Come on! That was bullshit. That's bullshit.
Get up, brother.
That's bullshit. What happens if I just go up here? Come after me then.